Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn why we use the hybrid design mode and how should we use it. Okay. So simply we are going to start menu, part design. Okay. So here I just click on part design here. Enable hybrid design. Okay, so you just enable it and okay. So here I will just create one. I will go in generative shape design. This is my part body, remember always, huh? I will just take a one point here, this axis to the y direction, approximately 60 mm length. Okay, 60, let's 50. Okay, I will just create one helix here. So where's the helix? Here, curves. I will select helix. I will just select start point. This will be my axis. I will 100 mm height. Pitch will be my 10 mm. Okay. That's it. I will just draw one sketch here. And for that, I will take a plane, normal to that curve, sorry, here, normal to that plane, create one simple sketch here, I'll draw simple. Circle here. I will just coincident to this. I will 10 mm round. Okay, guys. So currently I am working sketch in this environment. Which environment? This is the my shape, generative shape design. Okay, so fundamentally or technically it should be all the references, points, helix, plane and the sketch should be goes in generative shape design, means geometrical shape design. Okay, so I am just coming back in the part modeling. So here I'll just use this rib function. Select sketch, use rib. Okay, this will be my right. So here basically you just create one body, all the features, means you will use both the environments, surfacing as well as in part modeling, all the features are come under the part model, means part body. Okay, you don't need to insert geometrical set like this, and all the features are reference points and surface related, all the sketch it should be in geometrical set, not necessary. If you wanna do some design or sketching or any part design, so you will just simply make it part body and enable hybrid mode and activate it. You can make all the sketch in only under the part body. No need to use that simple. Let's see here, three modes are there: geometrical set, order set. Okay, so So you just simple enable it, and you can you can use it. Okay. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching.